Make this guy feel pain like nobody who's ever lived.
We are going to find Renee, and we're not going to give up hope while we're doing it.
This episode, Human Target, was directed by Laura Belsey, who's one of the newest directors to our family. She directed or made her debut last season in episode 419, which was called Canary Cry, and she came in again this year and has done just an amazing job with this episode.
I thought you were hiring me to kill the Green Arrow.
Nope. You're going to kill the mayor.
We see another big DC Universe character named Scimitar in this episode. He has been hired by Tobias Church.
Oliver, I know you have a security detail, but you might as well have a bullseye painted on your head.
I have security. I'll be fine.
Has he ever actually said that and it turned out to be true?
With Dig back on the team and back in Star City, we get to see Dig take a look at this scrappy new team that Oliver's put together. And as you can imagine, he has some pretty strong opinions about it. He's not 100% on board.
Well, I know I said it was a good idea to start a new team, but what do we have? A Laurel Lance wannabe, a weird rag guy, a lunatic, and Curtis. Curtis just wasn't who I pictured.
Yeah, they have potential.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel to watch behind-the-scenes video and more from Arrow.